Sherrod jumps in. Wheeler has the puck. Wheeler in on Quincy. His shot blocked by Quincy. Truba's down low. Kopp got a whack. Rebound, score! Blake Wheeler has again, the Jets win some battles. And Blake Wheeler has given the Jets a 2-0 lead.
When you're one-on-one battles, that's what this shift was all about. Earlier, great chance off a nice breakup, but they're in the zone. Sherrod on the pitch. He wins the battle. Blake Wheeler taking it to the middle. Gets it to the net. Watch Andrew Kopp in front. Out battles Moore. Gets that puck, and Blake Wheeler comes in, grabs the rebound, and goes over top of Schneider. But the battle by Andrew Kopp outmuscles John Moore. That sets up the goal for Blake Wheeler, and the Jets grab the 2-0 lead.